late last night and early this morning, we felt very confident that this was the suspect in the bombing incidents that took place in Austin. We had surveillance teams looking for this suspect, and we ultimately located the vehicle that this suspect was known to be driving and witnesses told us he was driving. As members of the Austin Police Department SWAT team approached the vehicle, the suspect detonated a bomb inside the vehicle, knocking one of our SWAT officers back, and one of our SWAT officers fired at the suspect as well. The suspect is deceased and has significant injuries from a blast that occurred from detonating a bomb inside his vehicle.